Negative 347 damage negation. The only bad side about me taking so much damage, or the only upside to it, is the fact that now if I activate it, both of my buffs and do Howl of Shabiri, I'm pretty sure my hammers will probably wind up doing 1600 damage. Yeah, and I just got the Dragonstone from Malekith too, so I'll actually be able to upgrade this. Just out of curiosity, how much damage do you do to me? Hold on, wait. Okay.
Oh my.
Yeah, this is gonna be fun in a few playthroughs. Oh my god, that's insane, bro.